It's a parent's worst nightmare. I know. I lost my son too. You never get over it. I don't think we should. If you listen long enough, you can hear them. Echoes of lost innocence. Children that once had dreams. Now, forever silenced. Little kids aren't supposed to die. And parents like me shouldn't lose their son. Some memories should never be forgotten. Today, we honor their lives and memories. But I promise you, I will not rest until justice is served. This little one, her name is Ava. When I look in her eyes, I see a future. Our future. My grandson has brought a new member into our family, our community. My son may be dead, but he survives through his son. Christian has taken up his father's legacy as the liberator. He continues to free our people and bring them home. Honor him. Our spirits will never die.